Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are a returning subscriber, say it with me. Sediforthebabies for the babies. And if you are a new subscriber, no look I can go man, where were you? But you're here for a good time and a long time. It's Sunday today, guys, and I personally feel that Sundays should be self-care days, you know, where you do what's good for you. So I want to do like a facial, I want to tidy up my drawers, I want to do a bit of English. So without further ado, let's get into the video. These are my three drawers that I would like to tidy up. The rest we'll do another day. I'm not ready for this. I'm ready for these two. So this is drawer number one. Ghetto. Drawer number two. And the last one. All embarrassing, I know. Don't judge me. So I just want to tidy them up. I want one drawer to have underwear. I want one drawer to have bras. One drawer to have hats and doo-doo. One drawer to have, you know, what needs to be had. So I feel like I'm just gonna take everything out. So I've cleared the drawers out and then I put a cloth so that I can like wipe inside, because even I did something, better do it properly like my parents always tell me. So just clean out these drawers. So much violence, you'd say, eh? So guys, I feel like in one drawer I'm just gonna put socks. And I wear socks all the time. Like if you don't wear sneakers. I mean, if you don't wear socks with your sneakers, that's disgusting. You personally need help. No, but like generally, you personally need help. You're gonna tell me you wear sneakers without socks. That's disgusting. Your tackies probably stink. Maybe get them washed. And I'm giving you a chance to start life over again. Okay? Great. Okay, so that's all my socks. And I feel like I'm taking up so much space with just socks. So then we'll put socks on the side and we can put other things like beanies and hats, but I don't know if I want socks and hats together. I don't know if I want that. I don't know if I want that. In the top drawer we have underwears and stuff. I'm not gonna show you that because it's my private suit, but yeah. Here we have beanies, hats, caps and sanitary pads that we've taken out and put them in a veggie rack, which you can get at Woolworths for R9. Very convenient, I feel, especially when traveling. And in the last room, we put socks and headbands stuff in here. Okay guys, so I just finished, as you guys saw, packing the drawers. I genuinely feel like I did the utmost. If I can, I'm gonna try. But that's just sanity. That's just like small packing, you know what I'm saying? I feel like sun and this. Stop it. I'm English already. I feel like I want to get like those hangers, not those hangers, those containers, and where you put them inside there and you make your cupboard look I want my cupboard to look Anyway guys, that's what I did for today.
Thank you.
So I feel like I'm gonna finish hiding up the rest of this room, and then I'm gonna go do English. Yeah. Dishes, as you guys saw. Right now I'm gonna go and do a bit of my English work. We're doing The Merchant of Venice. It's the most boring book ever of Shakespeare. I don't know what Shakespeare was doing in this one. My guy. But anyway, I'm gonna go do that. And I use this app called Minimalist, guys. So you literally write down your task and you let it time yourself. It has it like a clicking sound. I'll put the app somewhere here. And so when you pick up your phone, it tells you to put it back down and get back to work. Don't get distracted, and you can literally put a 25-minute timer and time yourself whether you're studying or doing work. So it's my first time. I'm gonna go try it. I'm really excited, so I'm gonna go do that now. That is it from me in this video today. Thank you so much for tuning in. Don't forget to tell your dad's, mother's, brother's, dog, father's, uncle that I have a YouTube channel. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And don't forget to turn that post notification so you can get notified whenever I post another video. Anyway, guys, we out. I am